are hurting me inside.
The darkest hour of the forest. You
you're walking deeper and deeper into. You know you're not alone. Walking upon dry leaves, you're bare feet and it hurts. In the middle of the forest, the night creatures are having a tea party. They invite you over. You're having a tea and a cake, gluten-free. Suddenly, a ray of light is penetrating the forest, almost blinding you. You shut your eyes. When you open them back, the forest became a battlefield. The night creatures are having a terrible war with the day creature. There's nothing you can do about it. Apparently, they're having it every night. They're cutting each other and killing each other. There is blood everywhere. But then, the morning comes. All creatures are gone. And you could see the way out of the forest, walking upon dry leaves and broken, colorful, bloody pieces of creatures' wings. You're going home. Secret light misses your stars and your moon. In the darkest night, you glow in my eyes, but then you fade out. I get confused when this great light bumps into me. It gets inside my body, it reaches my eyes, my brain, but then it fades out. Now, I've got the whole sun system in my belly, and it's enough for me. My stars are moving, doing their glowing dance. In the darkest night, they glow in my eyes. Now you can just fade out. My secret light misses your stars in your moon. In the darkest night you glow in my eyes, but then you fade out. Thank you. I am challenging you. Mona, I was giving you all. I gave you everything I have. Look, I gave you all. What would you want from me more? When would you give me some of yours? So tonight, I stop. Tonight, I'll take what I deserve. I'm challenging you in the stormy sea. Each wave is as high as a building. I have a golden sword in my hands. 12 ships are waiting. In each ship, 5 cannons, proud and clean. In each ship, 10 soldiers are waiting to attack. Because I was giving my heart to you, and I was giving my soul for you. I'm challenging you, and I'm giving you all. Giving heart, giving my soul. When I was a little girl, I had lots of toys. I had teddy bears and stuffed animals. I had board games and dolls. But I had one special toy. It was a see-through bubble. I don't know the name of this. Whenever I took the bubble, I put it upside down. Beautiful slow fall, make the world that was inside all white and perfect. And inside the bubble, there was a small fence with a little gate, and behind it there were small houses or shops. And on that little gate, there was a small, small sign talking about the concept of connection between work and liberation. I couldn't understand it because I was a little girl. It was something for grown-ups.
Smash, smash, smash. Éclate à souffle, je ne te peux. Il y a la télé, la chouffe, les rentes. Les chiens, les ladins, on se voit notre bâtiment chez la rue, par contre. On est aux altères, on est aux altères. On est aux altères, on est aux
God every morning.
I'm watching leaves as they fall down from the trees, watching them become young, watching myself become old. And I try not to get banged by the fruits that are fallen, rotten and all. And I remember when you were still here, we used to come here together. The garden was there, neat and clean. You used to pick a flower just for me, and I used to eat the fruit of you. It was ripe and sweet. But now you're gone. Other men came to my garden. They all picked flowers for me, and we would eat the fruits together. But I'm still waiting for you, just like we said, under the blossoming tree in springtime. Just like you told me to, I'm all dressed in white. I don't shut my eyes. The guests would soon arrive. The spring is already here. Where are you?
To be a
בחיליון, למשב רוח עדינה שמלטפת בפנים, מדגדגת בירכיים, בין האצבעות של הרגליים, אבל השרב כבד, והאוויר עומד, ואין הרבה חמלה אם כולם מחכים לה. שומעת משהו נשמע, זו רק ההתחלה. הוא אחראה סותרת את צערותיי, מקפיאה את קרסוליי, משותקת את שרירי הידיים.
Covering yourself with the thousands of stars that are born this man. It's the only way you could remember how everything went smoothly. Tea in the right hour and soft music into the night. From far you hear your loved ones getting drunk in front of the crickets. In the morning you're walking by a river that's spouting with its width. Butterflies by your feet. Dragonflies by your hair. And if the trouble will come, you're not worried. The crows will let you know. Just look. Just look. The sky will fall on your head. Just look. Between the red thin lines and the indigo sky, you're covering yourself with the thousands of stars that are born this minute. It's the only way you could remember how everything went smoothly. Tea in the right hour and soft music into the cricket night. Far you hear your loved ones getting drunk in
into the night. And in the morning you see you walking by a river that's spanning with its swift butterflies by your feet, dragonflies by your head. And if a trouble will come, you're not worried. The crows will let you know just. שיש לי לתת אם מישהו ירצה, רק אז אני אוכל את האגם שלי שקט. בינתיים הם זורמים בתוכי ללא מנוחה, מחיים את האורגניזם הזה. קודם המים הראשונים נובעים בעדינות מדויקת, טיפה טיפה הם בנימים שלי, שם הם בונים את הקצב. אחרי מגיעים הנחלים המדהימים שזורמים בנינוחות מתוחה, מרוב אושך יוני נעימים על הפריטים שלי להתפקר. ואז אני שמעת את הרעש מחש החיים, המים האחרונים ישתו משהו סוף ותקיר. I was born in spring. That's why it took me so long to find my real family, my true family, my winter family. We live between a raindrop and another, and when the glorious hills get green, we go into long walks. We sing in soft voices. At night, thousands of stars are sparkling above us, and when it gets chilly outside, we go back to our home, our heart, where it's warm. We sing in soft voices.
Merci, merci.